Hi there, I'm Heather Clontmaker with At Home Realty, and I am so excited to be coming to you live today. I am actually in Boston. It's my first time visiting here. So if you've ever visited here, I would love to have you give me some hearts because I don't know who's been here and who hasn't. But I wanted to pop on here because traveling has a way of number one, exposing you to new places that you've never been, but it also reminds you of all the good things you have at home. So I was sitting here, I'm here at a real estate training, and so I'm just, you know, hanging out in a hotel in the evenings and that kind of thing, and just really got to thinking, what do I love about living in Holland or West Michigan in general? I personally live in Holland, and I just love it. It's a great place. Many of you know what a great place it is to live, work, raise a family, have fun, because you live there too. And I know lots of my friends on here who are from other states, even though you don't live in Holland, you have visited it once or maybe even more than once. So without further ado, I'm going to jump into my top 10 list of, you know, the different things that I love about living in Holland or living in our community. And I will be referencing my notes just so I can keep track. So one of the things that I love about living in Holland is that we have a small town feel with big city amenities. So you guys know it if you've been there. We're a town of about 30,000, so not huge. We're not a big city by any means, but we have all the comforts that you would find in a big city. We have when you look at restaurants, shops, things like that, we have all of the local type shops, boutiques, local restaurants, things like that, local coffee shops. But we have all of the big chains too. We have Starbucks, we have Target, we have Meijer, we have all these things. So we, even though we have a, you know, a small town, we do have a lot of the big city amenities. And one of the things that makes our town so great is that we are a small town. People are friendly. People know each other. And it's just a great place to live. Second thing that I love about living in our area is that beauty abounds. Guys, if you've ever, you know, went outside your house in May, you know we have a beautiful area from, you know, the lovely tulips blooming at tulip time, beaches, just so many things that are so beautiful about our area. And you know, a lot of places don't have that. We have a city who really cares about the beautification process. I know that, City of Holland, they work hard to keep our downtown area looking nice, and they do an awesome job. So give me some thumbs up if you love the way that our downtown area keeps, you know, just keeps up with everything, keeps it beautiful. We have the, snowmelt system. You know, we have a lot of development going on downtown, and our city really cares about maintaining beauty and also about developing and keeping us in the forefront of you know, cities. So I just love that about our area. Another thing I love, which many of you know about too, is, hey David, how you doing? Another thing that I love about our city is we have a rich cultural heritage. So you guys know this. What's, you know, tulip time? We celebrate Dutch heritage. So we have a lot of people that came to Holland originally from the Netherlands or other European countries. And we just have such a rich cultural history. And one of the things that I love about our area is that it is evolving. We are becoming, you know, a place where people are moving to more often. We have a very fast growing economy. Ottawa County is actually the fastest growing county in West Michigan, which is awesome. And with that, we can celebrate our, you know, rich cultural heritage, but we can also welcome people who maybe come from other cultures. So I love that about our area, that it just is so full of history, yet is becoming a place where more and more people are desiring to move to. Next thing I love, and I would almost guess that most of you would too, I would love to see some thumbs up if this is you, but the farmer's market. Who doesn't love going out to the farmer's market on Wednesdays and Saturdays? Tons of local farmers. Hey, thanks, David. Tons of local, you know, farmers go there. You can get anything from, obviously, your produce, fruits, vegetables, things like that. What else is there? Artisan breads, flowers, smoked fish, coffee, blueberry donuts from Bowerman's. Oh my goodness. How could I not talk about the blue? That actually almost should be a category in and of itself. However, I did not put Bowerman's donuts as a separate category, but if anybody from Bowerman's Donuts is on here, you should know that maybe you're my 11th thing that I love about Holland, Michigan. But yeah, you know, our farmer's market is awesome. People come from outlying areas to go to it. The way that it's set up and organized is just awesome. There's the farmer's market, the series, the culinary series they do. I know on Wednesdays and I believe on Saturdays too, sometimes they have kids activities. I know I took my girls one time, the library was doing an activity down there for kids. So the farmer's market, not only can you get awesome local, you know, produce, breads, coffee, goods, things like that, but it's a really fun environment. And just something, you know, we love going downtown on Saturdays and spending time with our girls there because, you know, they have so much fun. They ask to go there. They ask for, you know, which produce you only can go to, things like that. And it is so much fun. The next thing that I love about our area, and this one's really important to me, I'm not from Holland originally, but proximity to bigger cities. So I grew up in Columbus, Ohio. It's a pretty decent sized city. I lived in Indianapolis. I lived in Chicago. I've spent time in Austin a summer, in Denver a summer. So I've been around bigger cities a lot, and I love the city feel. And I love that with Holland, we get that small town feel, but we aren't far from, you know, lots of places. We are, what, less than 30 minutes from Grand Rapids. So Grand Rapids is a great city, developing, lots going on there, lots of just, you know, growth and development, things like that. We are less than 3 hours from both Chicago and Detroit. So basically you can pick whether you want to go east or west to get, you know, a much bigger city. Both of those have IKEA. Who doesn't love IKEA? So, you know, we are close to bigger cities. And my husband and I, he's from Holland originally, actually, which a lot of you may know, but I'm not. And we met in Indianapolis. It's a city that we love. And we can get to Indy in less than 4 hours, too. So actually, that's a little note there from my Indy friends. You're only 4 hours away from visiting us and all these awesome things I'm mentioning about Holland. But yeah, you know, I just love that we can be in our town, but we can go to the city to explore things. I see people who, you know, even take train trips just for the day and that kind of thing, or, you know, drive into Chicago, drive back out, things like that. And we can do that because we're not that far. We're also not far from Toronto either for all of you, you know, Canadian lovers. What are we, about 5 hours from Toronto? So that's pretty cool too. Let's see here. Next thing that I love about Holland and about West Michigan in general are breweries. Now, this may come as a shock to some of you who know I actually don't drink. It's not a moral thing or anything like that. I just don't really love the taste of alcohol. But I really do like breweries. I think they're a fun atmosphere. A lot of them serve food and dessert, things like that. Great places to go where you can experience local made drinks and other items, and it's a lot of fun. Next thing that I love about living in our area are the abundance of parks and nature areas. So there are so many parks. I should look into how many there are in Holland alone. I don't even know, but I know there are a ton. My girls love going to the different parks. There's the different nature areas, things like that. So there's so much to do and so many places that we can go and spend our time and connect with nature. And I'm sure that you have parks that you love too. In fact, if any of you have any parks that you love, I'd love you just to like type them right in the comments, because I would love to know what parks you enjoy, because they may be ones I've never even been to. And again, we're not looking, I'm talking about Holland, but you know, obviously Grand Haven, Zeeland, there are so many cool places around us that we can go to as well. Next thing that I love about Holland is that we have a quaint yet vibrant downtown filled with small businesses. So when you go to downtown, there are a couple chain places there. Jimmy John's comes to mind, but most of the places that you're going to go to when you're walking around our adorable, amazing downtown area are local places. I love that. One of my family's favorite things to do, Eric, the girls, and I love to just, you know, pick up a coffee or head to Bowerman's and get a donut and then go walk around downtown, check out the shops. I love the fireplaces out by, you know, over by Tiptoes and the outdoor areas there. The, you know, snow melt, again, we mentioned that already, but, you know, we can do this. My battery is going to die on my computer. I'm going to grab a charger and I'm going to keep talking. You know, with the snow melt system, we are able to enjoy walking around, even in the winter, which is really cool. And that snow melt, for those of you that don't know, it actually extends, I believe it's to 20th Street. It might even be 21st or 22nd Street, so I can't quite remember. Again, excuse me while I just plug in the computer really quickly. But we have so many, you know, awesome places downtown. Some of my favorite places downtown, and I would love to hear some of yours. I love going to 205 Coffee Bar. I think it's super fun. Awesome place. I did a West Michigan Wednesdays. That's the weekly videos I do, so that people can learn more about our community, and the businesses and nonprofits that make it up. And yeah, 205 is awesome. Home and Company. My mother-in-law works there. We know the Holmes, the family that own that place, and several other places in the area, several shops and that kind of thing. Great local family-owned business. Seasons Home, I would buy everything in there if I could, probably. You know, Gazelle Sports. There are just so many places. Downtown Holland, Tiptoes. If you're downtown and I didn't mention you, I do apologize. I'm sure that I love your place too. Cranes, there's so many places. City Deli, I could go on and on. I won't bore you with that. But there are so many awesome places in downtown Holland, and we just love it. It's so nice. I have lived in other places, and we really do have a unique gift in the way that our downtown is developed. There are a lot of places that are towns similar to our size, cities similar to our size, that do not have that downtown. Ours is so built up. Many of you know that we have a huge tourism industry and things like that, and it's in part due to our amazing downtown. So to all of you in the city who help take care of the downtown, for the businesses that are there, the Chamber of Commerce who connects with businesses and everything, our downtown is amazing, and it truly is a gift. Another thing that I love about Holland, and I bet most of you would give me a thumbs up on this one, the beach. We are right by Lake Michigan. My house is 4 miles from Lake Michigan. My in-laws are about 2 miles from Lake Michigan. Some of you may live on the lake, which props to you. That's pretty sweet. But the beach is awesome. When you're at the beach in Holland, it feels like you're at the ocean without all the salt. So our beaches are amazing. You guys know that. And, you know, a lot of us think about, you know, Holland State Park, Tunnel Park, but there are so many beaches that are so close to us. I know my family doesn't take advantage of the beach enough. That's one of our goals for this summer, is to actually get to the beach more, because we take it for granted because we live by it. If any of you guys take it for granted, I'd love to know, you know, is that something that you are working on or whatever? Because with our family, we really want to work on that. We want to be able to say, hey, we go to the beach at the drop of the hat. We pay for our, ticket on our, when we renew our license every year, to get to the beach, and so, or to have the pass to enter the beach, and we just need to use it. Our beaches are amazing. When I see photos posted and when I go to the beach and, experience it myself, it is absolutely amazing. And we should be taking full advantage of the beach. And that's something that, you know, so many cities don't have something like that. I lived in Chicago, pretty near the lake, and I might be a little partial now that we live in Holland, but I love the beaches on Lake Michigan that are by us. And I have a good friend, Val. She's probably not on here. She lives in Chicago area. She loves Chicago. She loves coming to Michigan, and the beaches are a big part of the reason why. So again, beaches are definitely one of the things that I love about our area. And here we come. We've done 9 things that I love about living in Holland so far. And here's number 1, my family. I'm here in Boston this week. I'm coming back on Friday, and you know, Eric and the girls, they are back in Holland. And when any of us think about what makes life good at home, which is our tagline for At Home Realty, our family is central to that. Our family is so much a part of where we live and what we do. And I love that I can share all of these awesome things that I've talked to you about that I love about Holland with my family. I love going to the farmer's market with my girls. I love going to the beach with Eric and the girls. Like I said, walking downtown, there's so many things that we love about Holland that we can do together. There's no shortage of family activities. And I just love being able to be with our family. Some of you may know this, but we have a large extended family there too. So my husband and I, we met in Indianapolis, as I mentioned, and The reason that we moved to Holland, it wasn't necessarily because we were looking for jobs or because Holland's a great place to live, although it's amazing. We moved to Holland to be by family. So that is one of the things that I love the most. My husband has three grandparents still living, a huge network of extended family members, aunts, uncles, cousins, second cousins, third cousins, his parents, his sister Lene and her husband Aaron and their girls who are complete BFFs with my girls. So family is the number one thing that I love about Holland. And honestly, it's what drove us there. It's what brought us to Holland. And I'm so glad that it did. So I would love to hear from you guys. What are some of the things that you love about living in Holland? Some of these that I've mentioned may be exactly what you guys love about it too, but you may have others. And David, I see here, let's see here. David said that he's doing great and that that West Michigan is definitely more friendly than the East Coast. You know what, David? I have been really pleasantly surprised. People here have been really friendly. And I know that Boston and the Northeast has a history of giving that impression that they're kind of hard-nosed and somebody in the conference used the word today, they have a lot of grit, and I think that's true, but Midwesterners have a lot of grit too. I don't think you'll find anybody harder working than, you know, a Midwestern farmer or so many people. The Midwestern values are similar to that grit, and I think historically the Northeast came off a little bit just tougher exterior and things like that. But I actually have some friends who are getting ready to move to Boston in particular, and they've talked about, the husband actually lived here, Jason did, when he was in college, and he's talked about how different the experience has been now. So I think just as our world through, you know, whatever it is, through social media, through travel, through, you know, upward mobility, people moving for jobs or whatever. I think, you know, you can find great places in any place that you live, and people who are, you know, kind and friendly. You might just have to seek them out a little bit more. But that's one of the things, actually, I could put that on there about loving West Michigan, though, is that people are friendly. People will help their neighbors. They, you know, genuinely care. I think of even on my street, we bought my husband's grandparents' house a couple years ago, and the house next to us and then the one next to them, those families were in those houses for 50 something years, just like my husband's grandparents. And the ones that are right next to us, Bob and Evie, they are, I don't know exactly how old they are, but in their upper 80s, and they're still healthy, they're spry, they're able to you know, really do most things that they want to do. And it's really cool to see how neighbors help each other out. The neighbor on the other side of them, Mr. Walters, actually just recently passed away. Upper 80s, had some medical issues, had been in his home for 50 something years. But over the last year, since he's been sick, Mr. Bob right next door to us, he's been mowing his lawn. So you get that Midwestern, West Michigan friendliness, neighborliness, caring about the community. Families are involved in the schools, wherever you choose to send your kids. There's no shortage of volunteers through parents, things like that. So I love our community. Boston is fun. I'm so happy I'm here. I loved the flight in. If you guys haven't flown into Boston, you have got to do it because the skyline is amazing. I flew in at like 5:37, and he kind of took us, the pilot took us out around the water and then came into the airport that way. The airport's actually very close to the downtown area, so could see the skyline, the water, sailboats down there for all of you who love boating. I'm sure boating out here in Boston Harbor is probably pretty amazing. I haven't done it. I would love to. But we have a lot to love about this area, but there's a lot to love about home. So I could go on and on, but I'm not going to bore you by going back into it. But again, these have been my top 10 reasons that I love Holland, and I would love to know what yours are. I hope you guys have an awesome night. I'm going to go grab some dinner. I haven't eaten yet, and I'm going to just hang out here at the hotel, FaceTime with my family, and enjoy the night, and I hope you do too. Have an awesome evening.